Hello, this is the tip for the day for the 200 class. Oftentimes, I hear students say that they only use the first letter or few letters of a proper name, but that could get you into trouble because names can be very similar. For instance, you could hear a name in a transcript such as Kate, Katie, Caitlin, Catherine, Kathy. So, if you're only striking K or KA, that is going to be impossible to decipher if they have every name, such as Kate, Katie, Caitlin, Catherine, and Kathy. So, you need to write out your proper names so that they are in a readable context and you know what was said. Okay, good luck.